Sri Balagopal? Sri Balagopal?
Sir, regarding this amendment, we think that this is because of the attitude of the government which such a situation is created. Sir, I gave an amendment to the bill. That is page number 1, line number 12, after the words absence of a member, the words in two consecutive meetings with the proper notice. That means sir, no appointment of a director shall be invalid merely by reason of any vacancy or absence of a member in two consecutive meetings with proper notice in the committee. This is my amendment. Sir, why I am saying this? Because the opposition, respected finance minister, discussed about the need of this particular amendment. He said about Central Vigilance Commission, other Lokpal and other bills. Sir, acts. Sir, this happened because the government was not ready to accept an opposition leader. I am not going into the details. But if the government is not properly giving notice to the opposition leader, now the chance for Supreme Court Chief Justice is there, Prime Minister is there, and third one is the opposition leader. And if the opposition leader or the largest leader of the largest group, if a proper notice is not given and absence is, they are saying that there is an absence and they are arbitrarily taking, that cannot be done. And on the other hand, if we are deleting the clause, then purposefully opposition leader or the largest group's leader may not come, and by that way he can hold the meeting, he can sabotage the thing. So that is to be corrected. That is why we are saying, if proper notice is given to the person, and if after two consecutive meetings and after proper notice the absence is there, then that cannot affect the appointment. This is the issue. Sir, regarding the why we are saying this apprehension, the government, after coming into power, first question is about opposition leader. Now other issues are also coming. That I heard that this year there is no United Nations, generally some MBs delegations are going. This time there is no delegation, because I heard that, I don't know, I heard that there is nothing. I heard about Honorable VK, the late VK Krishnamenon's speech regarding the partition question, the question of plebiscite in Kashmir and all. So the leaders, the MBs used to go there in the United Nations General Assembly. Now the government is step by step stepping out, closing all these things. So this shows the democratic functioning of the government. That is why we feel that this amendment of the particular bill is to be amended like this. And like other honorable members told here, much is to be discussed about the functioning of the CBI. CBI is an instrument in the hands of the government, whichever government in power, they are using it as their weapon. That is a very very clear cases are there. Latest issues are related to 2G case and other cases. Lot of corruption cases are coming. So autonomy and independence of CBI is to be discussed very seriously. Arun Jaitley ji, when he was attending the Lokpal committees, as a very eagerly we heard what he discussed there about the autonomy, consecutive judgments about the Supreme Court, and he was arguing for the autonomy, financial as well as administrative autonomy of CBI. I hope that the government will do something to make this agency as an autonomous thing. Now it is acting as an instrument in the hands of the government to do political vendetta to others, and that is to be discussed very seriously in the future. So this amendment, which is for helping the government as well as the opposition, but I moved, it is for helping the government as well as the opposition, ensuring the attendance of the opposition leader of the leader of the largest group in the opposition, that is, I'm requesting that is to be accepted.
Okay, thank you very much.